My name is Dana Cartwright, and I'm the founder and CEO of Cartwright Data Solutions, a tech company in Silicon Valley that focuses on something we don't really need to get too specific about right now, and honestly, don't even worry about it. But I am an expert, and I have dedicated my career to one single topic: data on the internet. Companies take our data and they sell it to the highest bidder. Third parties own and control our digital selves. What do they do with that data? We're not even allowed to know. So as we're sitting there searching, scrolling, swiping, liking, we are generating revenue for massive tech giants, but it's not all good things. It is possible that this complete lack of digital freedom could have some negative consequences too. Drawbacks, if you will. Now, I don't have any examples of that off the top of my head, but it is something to watch out for, at least, something to think about. Now, let's talk about some of the potential uses for our data online. Big tech has created a perfect storm for misinformation. Platforms where they alone control what millions of Americans see based on countless points of personal data, where even your core beliefs are shaped by an algorithm that is reflecting back a strange version of yourself based on an amalgam of other people. Outside forces exploit this data to feed us propaganda, which has led to the crumbling of our institutions and allowed dangerous extremists to dominate the public square. But as wonderful as all that may be, at some point in the not too distant future, the ruthlessly efficient extraction of our data to feed a worldwide propaganda machine could have negative consequences. Downsides, theoretically. Now let's think for a moment about these downsides. What are they? I mean, genuinely, what are they? I don't know, so honestly, I'm asking. Downsides of data mining. Let's think. Oh, I know. Sometimes Amazon will suggest a product that it thinks I like, and I'm like, I already have that. And yeah, there are a lot of smart people in this room. And if we put our heads together, maybe someday, we can stop that sort of thing from happening altogether. Thank you.